Dear fellow, I never doubted you for a second.
Oh yeah, where's Gandalf in here?
Fancy a trade?
After a long journey through the Shire and beyond, Bilbo and Gandalf the Grey caught up to the company of dwarves. Their adventure is about to begin.
Wait! Wait! I signed it.
Welcome, Master Baggins, to the company of Thorin Oakenshield.
Help yourself.
No, wait, wait, stop!
Red apple. Oh, I see the horse in this one.
Ah!
What was that?
Orcs. There'll be dozens of them out there.
You think that's funny? You think a night raid by orcs is a joke?
We didn't mean anything by it. You know nothing of the world.
Don't mind him, laddie. Thorin has more cause than most to hate orcs. After the dragon took the Lonely Mountain, King Thror tried to reclaim the ancient dwarf kingdom of Moria. But our enemy had got there first. Moria had been taken by legions of orcs, led by the most vile of all their race. Bad Orc had sworn to wipe out the line of Durin.
Come on.
Stood alone, wielding nothing but an oaken branch as a shield.
Thank you.
Azog had been defeated. And I thought to myself, there is one I could call king.
And the Pale Orc, what happened to him?
He died of his wounds long ago.
Gordy King on him.